the ultimate truth. There is nothing either good or bad. Only thinking makes it so. William Shakespeare. Would you like to enjoy true freedom? To be free of emotional addictions, of desperately wanting approval, of the feeling that you're broken. Free of your troublesome past, of your lack of abundance, free of stress and worry, of limitations. To feel in harmony with everything in your life. To smile and laugh and love while knowing that everything is happening just as it should. To throw away all the rules, to be truly happy. Doesn't that sound ideal? This audio CD is about guiding you toward experiencing that freedom. We're not experiencing true freedom right now because we're surrounded by limitation. Our brains limit us, reminding us of our bad habits, telling us that we can't achieve the things we desire. Our personality limits us, demanding that we seek approval, ensuring that we get stressed over the smallest of detail. Our religions limit us, forcing us to live by a set of rules that often conflict with our own inner thoughts. We each build up our worlds around a particular set of beliefs, a set of rules, then we fight against them, tripping ourselves up along the way. Well, the truth is that no belief system can grant true freedom. Every single belief is limiting. From personal beliefs about yourself, to the rules found in self-help books, to the policies of the big religions, every system only provides a fresh set of limitations to hold you back. Limitations which come from nowhere and mean nothing. This CD is about removing those limitations. It's about realizing that freedom comes from inside. It's about letting go of the limiting thoughts that have held you back in your life so far so that you can discover your own true happiness. The 16 rules aren't even really rules, they're just pointers to help you gradually realize and dig out a few of the limiting thoughts that are currently restricting how you live your life. Limiting thoughts turn singers into accountants. Limiting thoughts force gay people into straight marriages. Limiting thoughts ensure drug addicts continue their addiction. Limiting thoughts make people desperately cling to the past, unable to move forward with life. Limiting thoughts stop us from doing the things we've always wanted and loving ourselves for it. We feel bound by our labels. Yes. Limiting thoughts limit us. Let go of all limiting thoughts, and you will experience true freedom, true self-development, true happiness. And that is the ultimate truth, the meta-theme behind this book. Each of us is already whole and complete and free and self-developed. We're only limited by the thoughts we hold in mind. And if you wish, you can turn off this CD right now, put it down and forget all about it. You already know everything you need to. But if you feel the need to continue, then I'd be honored to be your guide. The 16 pep talks which follow are intended to guide you back to freedom, slowly releasing the most common limiting thoughts that bind most of us. Each rule contains profound realizations if you choose to listen closely enough. You'll be asked questions along the way to help you decide for yourself which limiting thoughts you'd like to let go of, and maybe which you'd like to keep. In short, what follows is a simple reminder of genuine freedom and the easy steps we can each take to rediscover it. So if you'd like to, smile and continue listening.